Welcome back, everybody. So, what do we get this time? Gazers. And more gazers. Okay. No, I guess well, you can go there. There. Oh, I don't even have my. Oh. Okay, whatever. Well, the ship is right here. Gazer navigator? No. No need for that. Oh right, you have. Well, just everybody grab one of these. I don't have my enforcer. Which is fine, I guess. You're fine. Damn, I wanted to get a double kill. Muton. Do you have any? Oh, you need some missiles. What about you? And more mutons. Yeah. And a striker. Well, there's not much I can do against that. And a very large one. Siren Sea Vessel. You know what? Screw that. You can stay on your cruise, I don't care. I have no idea who these are. Only if I should build this. Sensorium. Yeah, I need more entertainment. Because my guys are losing sanity. So that... Oh, it's a stun weapon. A pretty good one. And a plasma pistol, okay. Well, do I have any... sonic stun weapons? Yeah, this is pretty nice stun weapon. All right. Oh sh. I forgot to. Am I even? I should be making flying suits. I need those flying suits and I need my tank. So yeah, these guys are tough. And more gazers. And a striker. Very small. Let me hit my... satellite, or moon base, whatever. I'm running out of research. Destroy that one. I don't know how to continue the zombie chain. Would be nice to continue that one. You can get some Illyrium from those. And it's destroyed. God damn it. Sell the plasma casters. And they're refueling. Okay. Do I really have to build one of these snapping turtles? Transfer the Avenger. A phase drive. What are you doing in a phase drive? Face try. Do I have? What about if I transfer this there? Where the hell do I get a phase drive? When do I get a phase drive? Or do I have to wait? Until I get one of those croc raids or something. I guess that's it then. Or maybe if I could have dismantled that Viper. I don't know. I have no idea. I don't want this hybrid hideout, god damn it. I don't care about your hybrid hideout. Well, give me a croc raid then. Or give me... I don't know how to continue the zombie chain. I don't know how to get keys. So I'm kind of stuck here. I'm shooting down these UFOs. I'm running out of research. Well, yeah, I can shoot these down. Oh right, you cannot fly. I'm so used to the flying tank. Lunar control room. So how do I launch my satellite? Thank you. Very small. Snake man. Sure. It's been a while since I fought Snake Man. Fusion defense. Gazer battleship. Okay. You can come a bit closer. I guess I could do that next time. I will do this now and then I'll stop. I'll deal with the snake man. Next time I can deal with those gazers. I just need to figure out how to get more keys. So, somewhat resistant to damage, or they have a lot of hit point, and the laser isn't doing that much. Excuse me, why the hell did you throw that there? Duke. The rest of them are probably inside. So just head over there. Hey, there's a power source. Dangerous. You, I don't care about. And you are way more dangerous. Well, you can punch him. Soldier, no need. Engineer. I guess I could. Yeah, I'm missing that one. Okay, that one. Okay, whatever. Sell those. That's not creation data pad. Well, we're unable to duplicate the process. Same wheel. Okay. Plasma defenses, so I have 4 plasma defenses, that's I don't know if that's enough. If I wanna kill the ships, but or destroy the ships. Hopefully, I think it's enough. So I don't need any fusion defenses. Okay, what is this? Oh right, there was the... No, I forgot about the very large. Okay, never mind then. I forgot there was the very large one. I could have done that. And a hybrid hideout. Lunar satellite. Yeah, I'm out of research. Actually, go here. Although there's a nighttime mission, but I should be fine. Grab some flares. There's one. You did hit him. Tank. And no storage space, of course. Thank you. And you can target that one. Well, now I'm kind of stuck. I don't know what to do. I'm out of research. And well, I'm just waiting for the zombie mission or come on! If I can shoot this down, I will do this one. Well, it's destroyed. Well, maybe a bit longer then. Excavator. Into the depths. Deep sea operations. We have successfully implanted the vital data. Well, okay, fine. I'll do this one and then I'll stop. Okay, the ship is right there. Oh, nobody here. Are there only two guys? Yep. Only two guys there. Okay. Deep sea operations. Start that. What the hell is this? Okay, well, maybe next. Oh, well, Damn, there's always something. Popping up. I'm gonna stop here. And start with this next time. Otherwise this is gonna be a way too long video. And maybe I can get the phase drive here. So, I will see you next time. Bye bye.